moving right. Here's the snap. Let's play action fake by Brady. Throws a seam route. Caught ball by Evans. Hangs onto the ball. He's tackled at the 27. Ronald Jones, shotgun formation now. The snap, and Brady looks upfield. Looks, throws a pass to the far side. Caught ball inside the 15. Mike Evans is knocked out of bounds at the 8-yard line. We'll see if Brady can make it three. One running back on the side of right hip, and that is Cameron Brady, a tight end. Empty backfield now. The pass, the caught ball, touchdown Tampa Bay. Cameron Brady, where have you been? Spank that football, number 84. How about that?
Cameron Brady was the guy lined up in the backfield, and he motioned out to make a bunch formation. Looked initially like he was going to go to the flat, but he slammed on the brakes, broke back inside on an angle route, and was able to beat number 26 Hayward for the touchdown.
Move the football behind a rookie quarterback. Inside draw play of the Bucs red draw. And what a splatter play. Right up the gun. And Dominican Sue, did he force a fumble? Did the Bucs come up with the ball? And Dominican Sue with a collision. And the Bucs get the ball back.
And Sue didn't even know he knocked the ball out. And one of the other defenders was able to get it. Devin White is the guy that came up with the football.
Coming over his way. Evans in motion. Third down goal from the six. Brady takes the snap. Looks upfield. He's going to run. Brady throws a pass. Caught ball. Touchdown Tampa Bay. Great leaping catch in the end zone. And that was
Mike Evans.
Evans, fifth touchdown. What a catch by Evans. And you know what? Brady doesn't run very often, but he made the defense commit when he started to run toward the end zone.
Well, it was great protection because Brady held on to this forever. So it opened up in front of him. He starts working towards the line of scrimmage, and then the defense loses Mike Evans and kept his eye, threw it high where only Mike can get it, and he went and got it.
Reached the 35-yard line. Bucs threaten the blitz, and here it comes. Herbert drops back. He's going to be last on it, sacked for the first time with Jordan Whitehead in the first sack of the game. A big loss as Herbert's dropped down to the 20-yard line. 30 to go in the third quarter. Play action fake. Dropping Brady. Looks toward the end zone. Brady throws toward O.J. Howard. Makes the catch. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Fire them cannons. O.J. on the run. Skinny post. It's six for the Bucs.
This is just, they got in that same run formation, and they had Cameron Brady and O.J. Howard on the right side, and they both were flared out as they released, and O.J. Howard was able to beat 44 White, the linebacker, in a foot race to the end zone, and again, another perfectly thrown ball by Brady. Just drops it over the top. Makes it easy.
28-yard touchdown pass on second down and eight. And O.J.'s got his second touchdown grab of the season. In light blue and white. Here's the snap. Brady, seven-step drop back. Looks upfield. Coxie up, throws it downfield towards Scotty Miller. He'll make the catch inside the 20-yard line. What a throw by Brady. Scotty Miller's first catch of the game. It's a dandy inside the red zone. Fire the cannons.
I tell you, Scotty Miller got a great release on this one, and it's just a fade route, and Tom Brady puts a ton of air under it and is able to drop it up in over the top before the safety can get over there.
And the Bucs are in the Frontier Communications red zone. Rely on your ultimate teammate, Frontier. Don't go it alone. What a rainbow pass, 55 yards to Scotty Miller. Two defenders got there, but a little late. Miller made the catch over his shoulder. First down and 10 from the Charger 19-yard line. Huge play. Inside, play action fake. And a post run. Caught Scotty Miller. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. No, Buccaneers lead. Bucs lead for the first time since early in the ballgame. How about that shot to Scotty Miller?
And they went right back to like a play action, and it was a delayed draw fake to Ronald Jones, and it made the safety and everybody bite, and Scotty Miller ran right across the field all by himself for the easy throw and catch for a touchdown. But
and the Bucs are going to come after him. Dropping to throw, pressure, gets the pass away downfield. It is a caught ball of the 40. Touchdown, L.A. Chargers. Jalen Guyton. And Herbert has been money on long down distance plays. Wow. Empty backfield for Brady. Here is the snap. Four-man rush. Brady. Coxiar throws the ball downfield. Deep downfield. It's a caught ball inside the 15-yard line to the 7. Mike Evans. Evans atones for the offensive pass interference. Fire the cannons. We're in the red zone again. What a great catch by Mike Evans.
Way to work to the football. And Mike Evans is well covered here. And the defender actually gets up the field from. He's able to come underneath and make the catch over his shoulder. That's a great play and great trust by Brady to throw it up for him.
And then O.J., here's the snap and Scotty Miller. Brady throws a pass near sideline. Caught ball by Vaughn. 3-2-1. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Vaughn's first catch of his career. And it's six for the Bucs. Fire the cannons.
Hey, really. Brady was just waiting for Vaughn to get his head around. He came out of the backfield. He he was wide open, and he was able to turn around and run over a guy, and he was able to stick the ball over the pylon before he went out of bounds. That's a good play by a young guy.
34-31, five touchdown passes from Brady and to five different receivers, David. Usually you find a hot guy receiver and he gets two or three in a game, but how about this performance by Tom Brady? Zone where the pirate ship of the cannon draw. Inside draw play fake. Pass downfield. It is. Caught ball. Is it an interception or a catch by a Buccaneer? It's a catch by a Buccaneer. Gronkowski. Holy Gronkowski. Guacamole. What a catch. He took it away from the defensive back.
And that's what Tom was trying to do the last time where he overthrew him and was mad at himself. But White again in coverage on this one. He just throws at the back of the head of the linebacker, and Gronkowski, big, strong, goes up and fights for it and is able to come down in traffic with the football.
That is Gronk ball, 79 career touchdowns. He goes up and snags one and takes it away. See if Ryan Succop can give the Bucs a seven-point lead. We lead 35-31. Good spot. The kick airborne. This one is right down the middle. Bucs lead by seven. And the Chargers off the scoreboard. Here's the snap. Play action fake. Herbert dropping to throw. Throws a deep ball downfield. It is intercepted. Picked off with the 50. Carlton Davis has the interception. Down the near sideline. Flying throw to the 30. Inside the 25. Tightrope walking down the sideline and out of bounds.
Yeah, it's going to be a penalty.
Playing throw at the 45. But the catch, the interception made before the flag.
There was no room to get it over the linebacker because they didn't bite. It backed up, and Herbert had to throw it too high, so it went over to receiver, and Carlton Davis with the catch. It's going to be a block in the back on Devin White after the interception, so it's going to go from 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
And Tampa Bay has come from behind down 24-7 to beat the upset-minded L.A. Chargers. And the Chargers will head home 1-3. But boy, they gave the Buccaneers everything and then some. And Tampa Bay behind Tom Brady. I don't know if we'd do it without Tom Brady. 38-31. Bucs win. Bucs win. We beat the Chargers. Bucs win. Let's take a timeout.